Sudoku. It'll be a bit quiet. It's almost midnight here. Something, but I can think you could get something with that, but this one possibility kills it. You think you could get something with this, that possibility kills it. It's still pretty restricted though. So the three in this box can't be on the thermo. Seeing any way to limit that. Okay, there needs to be a 3 in here, as well as a 5. Value here is 8, the lowest value is 2. I start. Okay. Oh, and these twos also. So this has to be 3 or 4. Thank you. This has to be a 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's the only possibility. And then, this little part of the puzzle I think also got solved. was a good puzzle. Hopefully I didn't go too slow. So it's 5 long and the lower bound is 2. 6, 7, 8, 9 doesn't work. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 doesn't work because of the 6. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, or 8. Okay, so I think if we start with this thermo, this middle box will give us a lot of information. And the 7 solves it, I think. Let me make sure I'm correct. This next step is pretty cool. So there's no information on 1s. But we know this box is filled with thermos, so this must be a 1. That's a pretty clever trick. There has to be a 2 in here. 2 is seen there. Can't be in either of these spots. So it must be somewhere there. The way this is constructed is so cool. Can't be a 6 in the bowl. This is, it has to be less than 3, 4, 5. No, it can't. This has to be a 1. Alright, so now that's a 1, that's a 6. Pretty cool. Now where does 2 go here? Let's go somewhere in there, which means this is a 3. Spaces here that could be a 3, but particularly this space can't be, and neither can this. So that might end up mattering, we'll see. So this could be 2 or 3. Actually, yeah, now that I think about it, where can 2 go here? It can only go here. Because this can't be a 1. So that's a very interesting, kind of cool way to figure that out. So 7, 8, and 9 are what remain here, and 9 can only go there. Ah, 9 in this box can only go here. Here, because there's some more I can get. 07. It's got a nice ring to it. Thanks for joining me on another episode of Thermo Sudoku. I'll see you later.